Woo, yeah!
Hey, I'm a cloud puncher. I can do this for at least 17 minutes.
Now we can go visit your mom.
17 minutes? That's not enough time to travel to my mom's mountain by foot.
Who said anything about traveling by foot?
I did. Just now. Were you not listening?
No, I was, but...
Whoa!
This thing goes fast really good.
It's a new kingly prototype I'm working on. Not my usual space chariot.
Thanks so much for helping me out.
It's okay. Now you're in my debt. Remember that, Hedgehog?
Huh?
Remember.
Remember you gave me a ride?
Hedgehog, hey!
What's up, Scotty?
We're coming up fast really good. Oh, I can't wait to see my mom.
Can I broadcast it for my listeners?
If you think it'll make good radio.
It's not up to me to judge about good and bad. All I can do is believe in my instincts as an artist.
You're cool, Hedgehog. Now you
get punched!
Mom!
Scotty?
It's me!
Hello, listeners. This is a live remote broadcast featuring Scotty, who called in earlier today. If you recall, she really wanted to see her mom. So, with the help of the Alien King, we've reunited mother and daughter. I think Scotty's mom is really proud of her already, based on my reading of her non-intimate body language. Let's listen in.
Mom, guess what? I punched 1,700 clouds this year.
No need to apologize, dear. Just don't be so lazy next time. Oh, Scotty, were you fishing for a compliment?
Oh, I guess I thought you would be proud.
I don't understand. You're not even punching clouds right now. And you tooted off your mountain to tell me you punched under the national average?
There's a national what?
Ooh, this is getting juicy.
Dang, that mom is cold. What show is this?
It's called Science Chat or something. It was pretty garbo, but this episode's got me sizzling.
I just wanted you to be proud of me.
You want me to lie?
Okay.
Why, Mom? Why?
Why don't you just apply yourself, Scotty?
Here comes the Scotty Show.
Let's go, y'all!
These beings of Earth, how do they persevere through this daily drama?
I don't know, Puddle, but it makes the little dancer in my body come alive.
Me too. Okay, let's take them home.
Punching!
You okay, Oscar?
I've never worked out so hard in my life.